Out of those, we have received confirmation that 4 people have tested positive for the disease.